Now this part is soft, dip it in vinaigrette, eat the soft part. Once you finish, you eat the heart and it's so good.
Olive oil, balsamic vinegar,
ginger,
coconut powder,
black pepper,
salt.
I love it.